The Buffalo Sabres fired general manager Jason Botterill on Tuesday in a dramatic change of course 3 weeks after co-owner Kim Pegula said his job was secure. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.